We are in week 13 of the trials experiment. Experiment involves testing different feeds and fingerlings. We are using four feed sources, two local and two imported. And we are using three tilapia strains, which are local, but from originally outside the country. On this week of 13, we are doing full sampling on the experiment, where we want to reduce the number of fish in each harbor from 100 to 18 pieces. That is a stocking rate of 3 fish per meter square. We have 48 harpers that we want to work on in this complete sampling, and it will take us 2.5 days to reduce all the 48 harpers. The process is a bit tedious, so we are using the interns. We have a staff from Wild Fish Center who is guiding us, and it involves physical counting of all the hundreds, and we weigh weight and their standard length, and we do record. Then we randomly select 18 pieces and restock in each harbor. Then we continue with the feeding. We are also going to change the feeding regime. Initially, we've been feeding the fish on starter feeds, but after this complete sampling and reducing the number of fish, we are going to feed them with grow fish. Then we allow them to grow up to sizes of around 200 to 250 grams. Then perhaps we can complete the experiment and draw up some conclusions.